of art, business, people, collaborations, and myself. So as we continue into 2018, with a calendar full of travel and more dynamic events, I am confident, and I hope that these awards will inspire confidence, not just in the winners, but in anyone who has the calling to become a creator. Let's
do it. So the Level Up Award goes to someone who has taken it to the next level, someone who's been in the community for a while and has taken 2017 to go ahead and step it up. There are so many good people. There were some really cool honorable mentions, and the winner is, let's get the drum roll. Yes. D.L. Grant. Woo! Yes. D.L. Grant, yeah, he is a manager at the Carver Branch Library. And so he wrote a book this year. And I'm in the beginning, first few chapters of it, and it's so, so, so good. It's called The Underdog Bet. Okay, so this is an attendee, okay,
of the year.
Of the year, and there are...
Super important. It's like half of the show, actually.
It's the reason why we're here, is to bring the audience in, right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so then, let's do the drum roll. Woo! This person is a fierce supporter, always comes to everything, and people are always asking, you know, man, where is Amber Lynn? Amber Lynn always comes to me. The award goes to Asante Wensakova. So what's next?
Kevin, Mr. Composition, help me.
So the event of the year goes to Blah Poetry. Yes, yes, make some noise for Blah Poetry team, Paul, Jay Alejandro.
For anybody who's ever been out to Blah, first of all, thank y'all for coming out. Thank you to Kinyo and everything, all the team for making this happen. Yeah, so this is the host of Blah.
no, thank you. This is an awesome award. You know, this obviously wouldn't be possible without the support of all of you guys coming out. Love this guy. Love Paul's my favorite. Yeah, thanks, man. Every Monday night, hope to see y'all again. 2018 is going to be a better year. Cheers.
Yeah. Mondays, 8 p.m., Hondros Garden Ball, St. Mary, 2623.
Is that right?
2623 North St. Mary's, every Monday. He's there hosting. I'm there causing havoc.
Best photographer goes to Paul Harris.
Yeah.
Thank you for the award. I just want to keep taking good pitches.
Yeah.
Yeah. And is that the last one? Like, all the awards?
No, there's
a whole pack.
There's four more, yeah. Okay.
All right, so the last one is?
Venue,
sorry. Oh, okay, I have that handwriting. So, venue of the year. Hondros Garden Patio.
Yeah.
Tunes, lovely tunes, descriptive tunes, and I made a special request for this show. Gosh, what everybody looks right now.
Thank you all so much. I wish Matt could be here too, but big shout out to Matt from 9001 Productions. He's really great. So thank you all so much for the recognition. Really do appreciate it. And thank you all for supporting 2018. Let's make it a great year.
Yeah.
The song of the year. Lots of good music. This one was a really great one. And the award goes again to Amiya for Bang Bang.
Oh my goodness. I was like, am I in LA? What happened? When did I get back to LA?
You were second verse last night, you heard it.
Thank y'all again. I really do appreciate it. Y'all haven't heard BK, definitely check it out. It's unparalleleddream.com. Yeah, and thank you guys so much. Seriously, CJ from, I can't pronounce the last name, but CJ Stevens, he produced the record. He has like a pseudo name, but much love to him as well for working with me. So, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, she's doing the full scenic route.
You walk around the backs of the chairs also.
Thank you all so much. I wish Matt could be here too, but big shout out to Matt from 9001 Productions. He's really great. So thank you all so much for the recognition. Really do appreciate it. And thank you all for supporting 2018. Let's make it a great year.
Yeah, okay, cool. Next, for engagement of the year, social media is huge to me, and it's a big part of Project Forward, of course, and some people just killed it, even though they weren't doing a lot themselves, and there were a lot in the category. I feel like I should like read the people, or you can go on social media, and you can see on Instagram or Facebook, I put up the list, or on projectforward.tv/creator-awards, you can see all the different people who were recognized. I didn't want to use nominated. I'm a real different person. Like, I was nominated. I'm like, that sounds like you didn't really get there. I was like, these are the people who were recognized and then you decided to highlight someone, you know, like, yeah. Anyway, but yes, nominated is accurate. I'm just being extra. So let's get a drum roll for engagement of the year. That goes to the awesome company that did a lot with us this year, SA Cyphers. MT the Realist, he's not here. This episode is really cool, especially if you're a hip-hop artist. He shares a lot of other people, and then you know how everyone gets those free Facebook boosties? He doesn't use it on himself. How selfless is that? He uses his free Facebook boosties on other artists to boost their stuff. I think that's really cool. He's always asking me, like, hey, what kind of boost of yours? And I'm like, I don't know. Anyone who wanted to see it has seen it. Okay, so this next category is for Song of the Year. Lots of really good music coming out this year. I want to hear more of it, so definitely, guys, send me recommendations or whatever, or just share it so I can see it. More songs that are coming out. But let's get a drum roll for Song of the Year. Lots of good music. This one was a really great one. And the award goes again to Amiya for Bang Bang. Really, it killed it. Has everyone heard Bang Bang?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I was like, oh my god. I was like, am I in LA? What happened? When did I get back to LA?
You were second verse last night, you heard it.
Thank y'all again. I really do appreciate it. Y'all haven't heard BK, definitely check it out. It's unparalleleddream.com. Yeah, and thank you guys so much. Seriously, CJ from, I can't pronounce the last name, but CJ Stevens, he produced the record. He has like a pseudo name, but much love to him as well for working with me. So, yeah, thank you.
And all the people on this list also did a great job of being really good people and being able to have teams work around them. Amiya, not the least of them at all. See her pictures of like 50 people who are like, Team Amiya, we've done it together. Most influential online and offline, Miss Andrea Bocap.
I've been thinking about what I would say when I got up here to receive this award. And I always think of moments when rappers are asked to be accountable for the things that they say, and their answer is, I'm a rapper, you know, like, as if that gives them a pass to be jerks. And poets are not rappers. Poets understand that our words are extremely powerful, and even if you're not a poet, you don't consider yourself a poet. If you pick up a pen and you write songs, if you use your body to interpret emotion, that makes you a poet to me, because people are putting words in their heart to what you do. And so I think about responsibility, and we all have a responsibility with our art to make sure that our art is full of life and giving life. And when you ask that question, the will to live, because I feel dead inside when I'm not creating. So I hope that you all keep staying inspired as Amia. That's a platform she stands on. I hope that you all fiercely support. That's a platform that Kinyo stands on, and that you use your influence for good and not evil.
Franque, Michele, yo.
Grateful that I've met each and every one of you, and that I can work with each and every one of you. What's really coming to mind is that gratitude is the hope to continue to build this community. I've been here for a short while, and so I'm really grateful to, I really believe that God puts me in the right place at the right time. So I just hope to continue to walk in God's grace, walk with intention, and to continue to be able to build relationships to create things that people need. And so I'm really grateful that Black Writing San Antonio is meaningful, and that people are writing because of it, and learning by each other and sharing stories. And I just hope that it can continue to grow.
Okay, so we have the Advocate of the Year Award. There were a lot of good people recognized for this one too. There's a lot of cool people doing things in the political stuff, and that's super important, especially now, because I think, you know, we need that as much as we need art, so that we can feel not disenfranchised, so we can feel enfranchised. I don't know if that's correct. Mr. Awesome Person, Stephen Lucky. Stephen Lucky is the rent for mayor this year, and that takes a lot of guts. And then he also runs a nonprofit called Gardopia Gardens, and he has a garden on the east side that's cool, and they give out food, and they keep stuff healthy, so he's awesome. And he had a viral video.